families. This new couple today, they are standing here. Pledge themselves to each other in the covenant of the Holy Union. They have come here to testimony God's love. Families and friends, you are gathered today in the sight of God to witness the pledge of love, to join together this holy union. Today, this new couple standing before God, they have been called to be an intimate sign to one another in God's love for all people, and they are now in the church, in the public, proclaim their acceptance of their call. By your presence here today, you accept the responsibility for helping them, to encourage them in their relationship. You are called to rejoice with them in their happiness, to help them when they have trouble. Sometimes they fight, to remember them regularly in your prayers, and in all things, to offer them your love and support as a community and family. Can you do this for them?
Yes.
If yes, say amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let us pray together before we listen their love story. Let's pray. Jesus, we ask your love, ask your grace, ask your compassion be with us. And you are the one we love. And we love each other because of you. You give us a perfect love. You give us a joyful love. So we can join, we can give our love and share our love to each another. May your call in this new couple, and they are accepting your love, accepting your call today.
Finally. Kasi yung araw na kami na wala ka ng choice kasi paper mo ka namin. Thank you because I have a lot of words of understanding. Thank you for everything that you have done for me. Thank you for the unconditional love. 3 years of being together, spread out a lot of love, happiness, tears, and joy of the challenges we encountered in our everyday life. I thank you, Lord, for giving me you. I love you more and I love you. I'm excited. I love you and I love you.
Mas kinikilig yata kaysa yung
as we exchanging our marriage vow.
Wow.
We are here in front of the church and in the presence of God. From this day, we will be changing.
Mas ano pala siya? second cup.
Sobrang pawis ko rin.
And holy hands again.